The Tennessee Valley Museum of Art in Tuscumbia recently opened an exhibit titled Pets in Paint. The exhibit features paintings, drawings, and other artworks created by both local and national artists. Many of them include pets owned by the artists, including cats, dogs, cows, even some bugs. I guess they're cute. But others actually feature animals in the Colbert County Animal Shelter who are still available for adoption. The art exhibit closes this Friday.